But now it's time to concentrate on cookies. I'm talking big, beautiful cookies, hot and fresh out of the oven. And we found a place where the cookies are so extraordinary, it's black tie only. This is how a cookie usually crumbles. Small, dry, tasteless. But this is how the cookie crumbles when it's a black tie cookie. Moist, huge, overstuffed, and insanely delicious. Black tie cookies are created at this small bakery in Rochester, Mass. And then they're shipped all over the country. Available in flavors like white chocolate macadamia, coffee toffee, and chocolate mint chip, the cookies are almost too big to fit in your mouth. Even when you've got a mouth as big as company spokesperson, Nicole.
And action! I'm Nicole from Black Tie Cookies. Wait, the Phantom Gourmet, can't you just cut that? My name is Nicole and I'm from Black Tie Cookies. I know that the Black Tie Cookies are the best cookies around. No? Maybe? You want to zoom in on those? All right, come on, hurry up! Hey, I'm Nicole from Black Tie Cookies and I guarantee you this will be the best thing you ever put in your mouth.
With a wrap, right?
Yes, joining us now is Nicole from Black Tie Cookies. Nicole, does anyone ever get work done when you're actually in the office?
Oh, all the time.
Yeah.
Of course.
You're obviously all business at Black Tie Cookies.
No, well, it's not brain surgery. It's just making
Well, that is a good point. Although, you know, a brain surgery, I mean, you know, you guys are the equivalents of brain surgeons in your field. In the cookie field, you have made breakthroughs. For instance, now, I mean, I'm holding up right here. This is a black tie cookie. This is one, you call it the tuxedo, and it's not chocolate chip. These are like chocolate chunks.
No.
Explain how this is made and what goes in it.
Chocolate chunks, that is our popular seller. That is a 5-ounce cookie.
Yeah.
Very large. It has three different kinds of chocolate. We got milk chocolate, we get semi-sweet, and we have white, and there's also pecans. And we add just enough dough to keep it all together.
Now, the cookies themselves, when you say chunk, I mean, how big of chunks are we talking? And even the cookies, these are huge cookies.
Oh, they're large. We take our big blocks of, and we hand chop everything. It's all made by hand. It's all natural.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, it's actually, when you call them black tie cookies, and it's funny, the name of this cookie obviously is Tuxedos. And my brother Dave and I, we are actually huge tuxedo fans.
No.
Not the cookie, I mean like the actual wardrobe. In fact, I think we have some footage. This was Dave and I getting ready for the prom in our tuxedos. This was right after the prom when I got lucky, actually.
Ooh.
And this here, this was Dave and I hosting movie night. And we ate 2 dozen. Black tie cookies during that
Looking
event.
Looking sharp.
Yeah, I mean, I am a sharp dresser, aren't I?
Absolutely.
Now, in addition to the chocolate chunks, now, you actually have some cookies, you're obsessed with chocolate, I think. You have ones with the cookie dough itself is chocolate, something called the Symphony?
Yes, Symphony.
What's that?
Our Symphony is crammed with butterscotch chips, peanut butter chips, and large chunks of white chocolate. It sounds like an odd combination, but once you try it, you'll be sold.
I don't find anything odd about that. Anytime you say the words crammed and chunk, you know, and cookie, you know, that's what I like. Now, is this like one of your personal favorite cookies?
It actually is, yes, the Symphony.
And do you, how many cookies a day do you eat, you think, working at Black Tie Cookies?
Oh, I don't know. Between the dough and the cookies, it's a tough call.
Sometimes it seems like you're a little sugared up, to be totally honest with you.
A little hype, a little bit.
Now, let's talk about candy. Okay, let's talk about the marriage, the bliss of the cookie and the candy coming together at Black Tie Cookies. The M&M used extensively in one of your signature cookies. Now, what is the M&M crammed cookie?
The M&M, it's your basic, it's a favorite. Who doesn't love M&Ms? Everybody loves M&Ms.
Yeah, and you call it the love at first bite?
Because everybody loves them.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, have you ever had that experience of love at first sight or first bite? And was it that same feeling when you ate this cookie?
I don't think we can talk about that here.
No. You can open up. This is like the Dr. Phil of food shows right here. So what does the M&M do to the cookie? I mean, how does it turn out when it's finally out of the oven?
It's delicious.
It's delicious?
All of our cookies are.
Yeah, no doubt. You got the crunch is what I like. You still maintain.
They're all soft baked.
Right.
But you have those ones on the edges that are crunchy, and you just can't help but snap them off sometimes before you put them in.
I think we do a little. you know, that kind of thing. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Now, you also do, you brought one of these nicely for me here. This is something I've never seen, which is the cookie on a stick.
Yes.
Explain where this phenomenon came from.
You're
here.
You're crushing my bow.
No, it's a beautiful
here
purple bow. Yes.
Now, yes, well, we sell our cookies in bouquets, and so since they are 5 ounces in soft bake, we're able to put the stick in there.
Yeah.
And they're beautiful, and we sell them in the long floral boxes, so when you receive them, it looks like, you know, they're cookies on sticks, but they look like flowers.
Yeah.
And they're much better, I have to say, than flowers. They're more tasty.
Well, that's, yeah, that goes without saying. And I've always said that there aren't enough desserts served on sticks. You know, like there's maybe cotton candy would qualify, or like those push-up, you know, ice cream bars I had when I was 3 years old.
Right, right. It's just fun. It's fun. Kids love them. They make great favors,
they
parties.
Do. Now, if people want to get black tie cookies, exactly how do they do it?
Oh, they should go to our website.
Which is?
www.blacktiecookies.com.
There it is, everybody. And say hi to Nicole when you get your black tie cookies, because, hi, I'm Nicole from Black Tie Cookies. All right.